voice call received 12:31 a.m. Friday, February 8th. 100 seconds. To listen, press 0. To delete, press star D.
Hey, Professor Williams, it's Pam. It's actually really late in the night, and I was calling because I got home, maybe an hour ago, and I was thinking about, class and the movie, and then also thinking about our discussion today. And I wanted to tell you that, just before it left my mind, your class, and I think it's the way you teach it, and just how much you have to, I guess the impact it's had, because it makes me reflect on my life and all that. It's like a good sermon. It's like one of those very few instances where I would go to church and I would actually take home a good portion of the Bible and actually reflect on it and apply it to my life. And there were very few, because most of the time I never paid attention. But I wanted to tell you that that's exactly what your class is like sometimes. Most of the time. It's like a great sermon. And it's so weird because it has nothing to do, with anything biblical, but just the way you teach it and what you teach just always has me constantly reflecting and, making me see my life and just life in general in different perspectives, and it's awesome. So before that left my mind, I wanted to let you know that, okay? So I will see you next Thursday.
I'll go.